Okay. Arabia on Inca. Blah, blah, blah. Inca's on Arabia. Okay, guys, get the hypes in the chat, please. British Rush? Oh, Mongols. They can be up very quickly. British Rush? I think I want to go for it, right? It's very cheesy, though. Woo! Do pro players do that? That's what I asked me, the garrison. Okay, already same thing again with having forward and backward mixed up in my brain. Front and back, base. Oh, I love the sounds of the Incas though, it's so, so beautiful. Here. So what I enjoy about Incas is like if you have built two houses now like me at the start, then you don't have to build a house after the border. It's so smooth actually. I really love that. Get house, so beautiful. Wait. Oop, dear. I don't know if that worked. Ah, come on. Oh, there's still a lot on that. Okay, that's already a forward villager, okay.
Ari,
What? I didn't click up. What the fuck? Why? I... That was bad. Ah, I hope you didn't see that.
Come on, should activate.
Sayarich,
Oh, so deadly. Nice, I get so much damage. This is so funny. Did you? Woo! Nice. Villager Rush masterpiece. He had no stone. Oh man, he had no stone. He had nothing. Inca villager, man. This is insane. Look at my ego at home. Oh, 4 farms. Four on my woodline. Market. He said the mill to build the market. Here another mill. No farms. 1,800 wood. I should have. Now I could have sold. Didn't do that though. Oh my god. What is the KD? It must be brutal. Okay, yeah. 56 to 90. 29, so almost 2-2-1. Largest army, 10 spearmen and no, skirmishes were the thing is, militia spearmen and skirmishes built food. Yeah, I didn't really collect any food, that was the problem. No gold, yeah, why though? No gold needed. Oh, I did create militia. Oh, it was good that I had no gold because, well, it was my second game. Okay. matchmaking is fun. But low level. Yes. Yes. What was he at? Oh, okay, 996. That could be going to YouTube as well. So hello YouTube here, and this was very 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 fun. And now I will end the stream here, and see, we have climbed to 872 Elo right now. It's not 900 yet, but I will be at 900 Wednesday, and then we will make the next goal, which would be 1k Elo again. So, have a good one. Bye bye. See you.